Oh, I forgot to equip him with an Esper. Okay, so he counters with Air Blast, good to know. Yeah, I forgot that's a physical attack. Okay, BTB. I don't remember finding it, to be honest. Now, it's possible that it was there and I just had forgotten about it, but I'm 99% sure I did not ever find it. Where was that hint? Because there were definitely some towns. Unless. Was it in Vector during the. During the dinner sequence? God damn it, we took the long way around and it was the wrong one. Gotcha, I don't necessarily remember that. So it's entirely possible that I missed it. But I think a lot of that was because I don't remember really wandering around and talking to people in Albrook. Oh no, I can always go back and check my stream later and see if I actually did see it and just forgot about it. Magic speed. PMP. This one's just MP. didn't know they can still build bridges in the New World. Trying to stick to those wastelands. Devised a new blitz, huh? HP, okay. RL, RL, XY. That's how it was blocked off, is you need the airship to be able to get over the mountains. Almost up to the top here. Buffalax. Let's hope that I don't die here. I'm just gonna keep that on. Always have float on? Yeah, we'll do Edgar's part and then we'll probably call it a night. We live here in constant fear of Kefka finding us. Okay, so I can come back for those things if I need them. After the world ended, I woke up all alone in Doma Castle. When I tried to sleep there, demons came into my dreams. And oh god, it was horrible. Okay. Thieves hanging out at the pub all escaped from Figaro Castle on the day that the world collapsed. Little kid like me doing business, sad, ain't it? If there's any pity in your heart, buy me something, will ya? Ship to South Figaro. Figaro is about to leave. Boss wants to sneak into Figaro Castle to get our booty back from the basement there. Our last boss died that day. We met up with Gerard in this town. Out of nowhere, a bunch of huge sandworms burrowed into the prison. We followed their tunnels back to the surface and escaped. Entered the castle through a secret cave that only we knows about. Alright, let's go. Alright, well, let's follow him. The ship belongs to the Scorpion Gang. Go away. Okay, so we probably have to find him in town and then follow him. There he is. Edgar. Edgar? Look, I'm kind of busy here. We're leaving for Figaro on a ferry soon, so if you don't mind. Don't play stupid with me, Edgar, or have you somehow lost your memory? Listen, m'lady, it grieves me to disappoint such a beauty, but I've been Gerard since the day I was born. I've never met anyone else who would flirt with a lady who was trying to shake off his tail. What's all the bloomin' fuss about? Is it not common courtesy in the world? Is it not common courtesy the world over to be polite to a lady? Well, don't that just beat all? Poor guy doesn't even recognize his twin brother. What? No, you idiot. He wants us to follow him. How can you tell? You're his brother. How can you not? You know the way into Figaro Castle quite well, then, correct? Do we ever? Good. You lead the way. I'll take point once we're in. can't remember. Do we go out of town or do we find them in town? Storm Figaro Castle. Some guy came through here a while ago. People are drinking more of the hard stuff these days. These spirits, they're... Sir, we have a bottle of this? I can trade you this cider. Hmm. This is a good vintage. Had a bottle just like this stolen from me last year, actually. Alright, it's a deal. Leo's Spirits. An item? Don't tell me you added a way to resurrect Leo. Don't you fool me like that. Are you people still following me? Be polite now, Edgar. Boss, everything's ready. Let's go. Case of mistaken identity, my dear. Give it up. Just checking, see if there's anything worth grabbing. If I remember right, there's like a cave right here we're supposed to go to. Stop. It's dangerous beyond here. I'll go in first and clear out all the monsters. Well, that's useful. He didn't clear out all the monsters. Water. All right, what now? Here, boy. Got it. No, I used to have a pet turtle. Of course, all the bandits take all the chests. Come on, let's go. I don't want to fight two of those. You all right? You almost died there. Hang on a bit longer, okay? It was awful. Okay, that makes it a little bit easier to say fight this. Yeah, sorry guys. Really, they're all just gonna attack her. Really? I messed it up? Alright, let's heal up. One thing I always liked about this game is that, like, it made sense for, like, the layout of maps. Well, here's the problem. Bass, what are we gonna do? The treasure's in the room back there. You guys get in there. Why keep this thing busy? But Bass, that's dangerous. Get going. Edgar. What are you standing around for, Celis? Give me a hand. Heals the top one. Water. Well, this is just gross. Also, I need to do Hellclaw getting traded out. Actually, now that that one's gone, we put Hellclaw back on. Fine. One's weak against water. All right, there we go. Why the farce, Edgar? I heard that Figaro had an accident. I had to help. But how was I supposed to get to a castle stuck in the sand? Then I heard that those idiots had escaped from the prison, so I knew there had to be a way back in. I just needed them to lead me to it. But I couldn't let them know who I was. Because you're the one who jailed them in the first place. Yeah, I'm a bit surprised that worked, to be honest. These guys really aren't the brightest bunch.
Well, don't that just beat all? You played them like a bunch of saps.
Yeah. You still owe me a new turtle, by the way.
Oh, come on, I was 5.
So was I. Those thieves sure are taking their time. Here they come. We better hide.
Boss.
Boss. Must have been eaten by that thing. It wasn't even much of a monster. Oh well, let's go.
You don't want your treasure back?
Nah, just a bunch of junk. Besides, Kefka's the one we need to worry about.
Yeah, let's knock Kefka off his scrap heap.
Settle down, Sabin. We still need to find everybody else first.
Agreed.
Let's go to Kalingan. Perhaps we can find something out there. Oh, he came with diamond stuff. Okay. Yeah, that's a little silly that it's AoE in battle and single target out of battle. Oh, I didn't heal. Whoopsie. Okay. Now I just need to get up and then we'll hit the cooling gun. And again, I forgot to heal. Could be bad. The engine's working again. Great. Next stop, the surface. Go to Kalinga. Alright. Where if the store is back? Yep. I'll get the defibrillator later. Chupacabra. Probably should have used the yen back there, but I did not think to do that. He's got an Esper level to spend. Vigor, HP, stamina. Alright, we'll get Setzer, and then we'll probably call it there. Narsh is filled with monsters. I don't have any place to go home to. Setzer, you're alive. Yeah. I guess surviving an airship crash isn't as hard as I thought it was. We're going to fight Kefka. Come with us. You're gonna get yourselves killed. Have fun with that. You're drunk. I'm dealing. The world's gone to shit, or hadn't you noticed? Why don't you stay here with me and show me your Maria act? I'll do anything you want me to if you put down that bottle and come with us. Heh. Yeah, I remember what happened last time I made a deal with you. You're a real shrewd bitch, Celis. I respect that. Come on, Edgar. We're wasting our time here. I loved her, you know. I never told her, but... God, what's the point? There's no dreams left in this world for a man like me. So what are you going to do about it? Keep drinking until you join her? Or are you going to go all in on making a new dream for yourself? Taking on Kefka. You're crazier than I am. But, I might just have an ace up my sleeve. You coming? Where are we going? To see an old friend. Alright. Well, I will probably do a little bit of grinding off stream so we can get Setzer some Esper levels at the very least. But thanks for watching, guys. Tonight was a little bit longer stream than normal. But I wanted to go a little bit further after we made it to the World of Ruin. But thanks for watching, guys. If you're watching the replay over on YouTube, be sure to click that subscribe button. You'll get to see all my videos as they go up. There's also links to my social media and a link to my Discord channel. If you want to be part of the daily community. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Take care.